great despair. But
amazing, it wasn't actually what I came for, but rather the incredible people behind the scenes.
It's called the two-headed death flamingo. We've got two heads, two pecking beaks that sort of grab and tassel with other robots, and then we've also got wings that fold out at the start of the fight and make the whole thing about 2.5 meters wide to sort of control them and bring them into our beaks of doom. People go, oh, you spend hours and time and money on it and then it gets smashed up and broken. Why do you like that? And we all go, I don't know. I'm not really sure. But there's just something about having something this big and this powerful and putting it in with other things that are as big and as powerful.